Pros and cons, Centurion Mk.51. Pros, powerful APDS round with high velocity, good mobility of a Centurion plus decent reverse speed, accurate cannon with stabilizer, Mk.51 frontal armor equal to Centurion Mk.10, due to extra slope plate on upper front, decent frontal turret armor, generous 20-pounder gun ammo options, APCBC, APDS, smoke, and HE shells, Browning 50 caliber HMG. Cons, only fire solid shots without explosive filler, weak side armor, frontal ammo stowage, can be mitigated by bringing fewer than 30 rounds, low top speed, fuel tanks over the engine deck restrict gun depression while turret is facing backwards. Unlike other Centurions, no turret-mounted smoke grenade launchers. Mediocre turret traverse. Gun is slow to elevate and depress. Reverse speed of -12 km is a noticeable upgrade, but still quite underwhelming.